Okay, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Just gonna quickly let's see what happens. I'm gonna do one question. Right, question number one says write 32 out of 80 as a percentage. So let's flick to a pen first of all and just change that. So we have 32. Whoops, Bismillah. Out of means divide. 80 was the bottom. If you want to change this fraction into a percentage, you have to multiply it all by 100. This is a non-calculated paper, so we're going to try this calculation like this. So let's first quickly change color to a green. Now what we need to do here, we need to treat this question as a fractions question. We have a fraction here and another fraction there. So when we have fractions, we can cancel diagonally like this, or we cancel vertically. Okay, I'm gonna go for the diagonal cancel. Look at these two numbers here. I'm gonna divide them both by 20. So 80 divided by 20 is 4. Sorry about my wonky 4. And then we're gonna divide 100 by 20 as well. That'll give you 5. Okay, now can we still cancel? We can. You can cancel this 4 and the 32 above it by dividing the 4 by 4, that will give you 1. And the 32 by 4, that will give you 8. Now the bottom is as simple as you can get, it's come down to 1, that's sort of simple. So now what we do here, we multiply out the top numbers 8 times by 5. So we do 8 times by 5. And the bottom is going to be 1. Whoops, sorry about that, folks. Right, put one back in. 1 times by 1 at the bottom. 1 times by 1. Okay, hopefully this won't be too hard of a calculation for you guys to finish off. 8 times by 5 will give us 40. And 1 times by 1 will give us 1. And 40 divided by 1 is a nice 40%. Okay, folks, that's the end of this sample question. Just